Swaggy Muffin. So livestock, like cows and stuff, be farting and burping, releasing greenhouse gases, and that ain't good for the world. So let me tell you some, 80% of global emission, livestock pissing, we need to make it stop, before we make the world hot. Cows producing methane, you better be ripped, before it gets into the atmospheric world, heated and thermally orange. No more trips to Florence, but in the meantime, nitrous oxide being released into the streets, you might squeak. Check it, cows be falling and burping, they're hurting the world, shooing out toxic methane manure. You better be scared, but I'm not here to save the world. My boss on fire, greenhouse gas go higher. Methane has a 9-year residence time, but nitrous oxide be leaving for a century. Molecules spread out, make it plenty. Methane is 28 times more effective at trapping infrared radiation. Yup. Cows be falling and burping, they're hurting the world. Shooting out toxic methane manure, you better be scared. But I'm not here to save the world. My boss on fire, greenhouse gas go higher. Shout out Pollux, Antoine, and the D-Street. It's been your boy Swaggy Muffin in the building. Can you see me?